Hi guys, welcome in our kitchen. Please press subscribe for see more video. For today we make fish and chips. We need fillet fish, chopped potatoes, mint, garlic, flour, eggs, fresh dill, oil, cucumber, herb mix and paprika for potatoes, and yogurt. Now we make the sauce. We start to cut the dill. Our product is ready. Thank you for watching and see you next video. Enjoy.